The first of 12 cross-country gold medals would be decided at the Laura Cross-Country Skiing Stadium in the ladies' 15-kilometer skiathlon. The event combines both classic and freestyle technique as the athletes compete two laps of the 3.75K classic course, then change skis and compete a separate 3.75 freestyle course that features long uphill climbs and quick downhill turns. The competition includes 61 athletes representing 24 different countries, including the defending Olympic champion in the event. The competition begins with a mass start of all 61 competitors at the same time. The first to the finish line is declared the champion. Norway's Merit Bjørgen won gold in this event in Vancouver. She was competing in her fourth Olympics. At Whistler, she was one of the most successful competitors. She earned a medal in every event she competed in, finishing with five medals, three gold, a silver, and a bronze. Overall, she's won seven Olympic medals during her career. The skiathlon, formerly known as the Pursuit, is a grueling event where the athletes compete over various terrains for 40 minutes. The first half of the race, the skiers use the classic technique. Prior to the race, kick wax is applied to help the ski grip the snow. The athletes compete with a diagonal stride and use running action on parallel skis to compete. After the first lap, Norway's Merit Bjørgen led a tight race in front of her teammate Therese Johaug, who wore bib number one as the highest-ranked skier coming into the Olympic Winter Games. As the skiers progressed up and down the course at Laura, the leaders started to build an advantage. After two laps and 7.5K, 10 skiers remained in medal contention, with the defending champion Merit Bjørgen moving into first place. At the pit stop, athletes make the preparation for the freestyle technique, exchanging their current equipment for longer poles and shorter skis. Sweden's Charlotte Kalla was the quickest through the transition and quickly took the lead for the second half of the race. With three out of the four laps complete, Kalla, Bjørgen, and Johaug made the turn for the final 3.75K even. Norway's Heidi Weng was just off the pace on the final lap and was right in contention for a podium finish. The Norwegian team was competing with heavy hearts. Their cross-country teammate Jacobsen's brother unexpectedly died prior to the competition. With emotions running high, the team was determined to ski together. On the final lap, Norway occupied three out of the top four spots. The lead would change multiple times during the final lap. During the final uphill climb, Sweden's Kalla made her attempt for victory. Kalla, wearing number six, won gold in Vancouver in the 10K sprint. The win was the first for a Swedish woman at an Olympic Winter Games in 42 years. The decisive move, though, came from the defending champion Merit Bjørgen. On the final downhill, she moved ahead of Kalla. The Norwegian used a strong finish to earn her eighth Olympic medal as she defended her title in the ladies' 15K skiathlon, earning the first gold in cross-country skiing. Sweden's Kalla finished second, earning silver. And in the battle for the bronze, Norway's 22-year-old Heidi Weng finished third overall, placing herself in front of teammate Therese Johaug. After the race, the Norwegians celebrated on an emotional day as they earned gold and bronze, while Sweden's Kalla took home the silver.